So, Ren and Stimpy, the stinkiest stories wasn't enough stink for you. Is that it? Well, then hang on to your nose hairs, odor.
I've got to go.
Because there's more stink wafting your way in Ren and Stimpy, more stinky stories.
Stinky, how many times must I tell you?
Take a whiff of these diapers and then go cheek to cheek, chest to chest, nose to nose with more stinky tales from Ren and Stimpy.
Stay up late. Could you pass the popcorn, please?
You'll also get to spend some time with Mr. Horse.
It tastes like caca!
Pick up a copy of Ren and Stimpy, more stinky stories.
It's just that he's far too old to stay up this late.